Alright, we're back. Had to readjust my camera. Alright, now, remember, just cut down. Go on the backbone. Remember when you get right by that fit right above the fin. No. Oh. Where did I cut? Did I cut too high? Alright, let me just start working on this so I can get where I am again. Alright, here we go, another poke through. Finish off the tail. And then once again, just continue cutting. Let me just cut down into this part right here. Okay, now I'm good. Alright. Now remember, just continue cutting. Slowly working. Up the rib cage right now. Remember, stay right along them bones. Now I'll try to get as much meat out of this as possible. Just remember not to cut through the bones. Just try to cut right around them. Actually, I can. I'm gonna cut this one a little bit early, but finish off my fillet. Now, if you want to, you could skin it. You take the skin off, but you don't have to. I mean, you don't really. If you don't want to, you don't have to. But now, here's my first fillet. Right here, my first one. Alright, now look at my second one. The other one is a lot more bloodier, and you want to make sure you rinse a lot of that, most of that out, as much as possible. But pretty much there's how you fillet your average crappie.